Hey everyone, it's Nathan from Nerds Game. Welcome back to another video where today I will be playing some more Happy Wheels. So we're actually going to be doing some ninja stuff since we did do some ninja stuff last time. And that was awesome. I wonder why I'm not taking off the city. Don't ask why. Actually, I know. They have my vlogs I've done but never post them because it's so cringy. A massive blister on my neck because I've been lying in the sun too much. So, too about that bit, and I'll be playing music. Great, right, stop. Oh, that's scary. So, steal the diamond. Okay. Steal. Ha! I laugh in your face because this is going to be so easy. That wasn't so easy, was it? What happened to my ninja skills? That's gonna leave a scratch. Wiggle wobble. Wiggle wobble. Wiggle wobble. Wiggle wobble. Not through your ghouly goos, because them actually really hurt if it gets through the ghouly goos. Luckily, girls don't have to realize what the hell getting hit in the ghouly goos feels like. It hurts much more when you're a boy. Just imagine getting a massive claw getting straight to it. Go! You suck of toots. Well, that's just great, isn't it? I know what I do. So you have to get right on the edge and not do that. Well, let your head go first. Right. You need to get right on the edge. Closest to the edge you can. Activate the first one without trying. Absolutely. Oh. Oh my god, I didn't just do that. Buster! No, get off of me! I was so close to victory! Wiggle wobble, wiggle wobble. Doesn't work! My mic was pointing the other way. Wibble wobble, wibble wobble. Use. I wasn't even touching the line. What kind of bank says? Barclays Bank. Let's just see. I wouldn't be surprised if it was the Barclays Bank. The bloody black horse would be coming for us. Like, I did it again. Fuck it. Come on, we can do it. Oh! Don't. You sack of tits. I thought that was gonna work. Come on. Last one. Last try. Now we're done. Oh, God. Don't break. Don't break. Right, I know what to do now. I know what to do. No! Come on. Come on. Come on, boy. How do you... I'm taking a bloody risk. Again. I did it again. Will you stop turning off? Because it's really headphone, I'm just gonna stick it back out. Let's just stick it to my keyboard. My keyboard's supposed to light up. God, what does Razer do these days? I said that a little bit too loud. Tori, it wasn't about you guys. I wouldn't say anything about you guys. Nothing. But all. I'm so close to freaking victory. No, it wasn't. I'm leaving. It's too hard. Ninja Nathan's not out. Steal the coin hack. Lost your feet, don't need them. It does look a little bit painful though, but ow! Oh, that was a ninja trick there. Come on, you. Help! Obviously my keyboard has broke once again. So guys, that's the end of this video. Obviously no. Watch Nathan do his work. So you need to bend over. No, not that bend over. You can see my bloody fat chin. And pull the bloomin' wire out for the thing. Right. And put the wire back in. And then it shall work again. See? Aren't I just magic? Coke, please. Please. Throw me a can of coke. I wasn't meant to show my hand there. I failed. Yeah, I'm losing subscribers now. Okay, yes, okay, right. Back to the game. Oh! That would have been so cool if I got that! Oh my god, I can't believe I got that. I did not get that. My ballsack. Damn it. Right, we're gonna go for some impossible levels. Impossible pogo. Oh no, we did this! I remember we did this once. I think I'll have to check over. I think we did this. Yeah, we did! And then we won first try. So, can I? I can't remember how we did it though. That's the thing. I cracked my head open on the thing, so we're gonna go impossible challenge now. Oh! I just spat on my keyboard. We did it! We did it! We did it! Yes! Yes, boy! Impossible 70%. Okay. Fuck it. And what? No! And then just fall straight onto it. Straight to victory. Yes! Except my menu impossible fall too. Z, crack you, you stupid. You will never kill me. I will never die. 12, spot on. 12 seconds. So that's the end of this video, guys. Please drop a like if you do want to see more of my beautiful face cam. And please subscribe if you're new. And I will see you dudes in the next video. Make sure I do this at the right time. Peace out, guys.